would ever have thought of making music with an old turntable and a scratchy record and sticking it in an abandoned warehouse or an abandoned factory site? People in Detroit, that's who did.
But that's what makes Detroit.
Who would ever have thought of making music with an old turntable and a scratchy record and sticking it in an abandoned warehouse or an abandoned factory site? I'll tell you who thought of it. People in Detroit, that's who did.
But that's what makes Detroit.